There, in this video I'm going to show you how to do a proper gig optimization so that you can be on page one in the Fiverr marketplace. Now there's something we call SEO, search engine optimization. It's very important to use the proper keywords, the proper tags and the proper description if your gig was ranked, if your gig must be on the page one. If you go to Fiverr.com, on the first page of Fiverr, there are a lot of sellers on the first page. While other pages too, there are also sellers. Now, there are things you ought to do if you want to be on the front page. Being on the front page is very important because this is going to make you more visible for buyers to come patronize you. Now, if you want to be on the first page on Fiverr, there are things you ought to do. You have to use the right keywords, you have to add those keywords to your tags, and you have to add them to your description as well. If you go to Fiverr.com, let's search for logo design. Okay, assuming you're searching for logo design, you can see all the sellers on the first page. There are many sellers on the first page. If you go down the page, there are also other pages. All these pages from 1 to 10 and even more have sellers on them as well. Now, it's better to be on this first page than to be on page 10, page 9 or even page 2. The advantage of being on this first page will make your gig very pronounced. It will make your service very pronounced. Customers can see them once they log, once they come into the site to buy services. Now, assuming you are a buyer, I bet you would want to pick a seller from this first page than going down the page and going to other pages. Most buyers, they don't have that time. They start going to other pages and searching for sellers that can actually make or render the service that they want. So you being on this first page will give you better chances of making sales. Now, if you open most of these guys that are here, you see that most of them, they have orders in queue. It means they have pending jobs that they ought to do. Let's open this, and also let's open this. Let's see what these guys are doing that made them rank on the first page. Now, there are things you need to do to be on this page. If you don't do those things right, you might find yourself in page 10 or page 11. Okay, it's loading. It's taking time to load. Okay, the network is slow. We just have to wait for it to load. Okay, I think the time is loading. Okay, now, like I said, you see this person has 23 orders in queue. Now, and the basic logo design, his basic logo design is $155. Guys, multiply this amount by 23. That's a whole lot of money. Now, once this person is done with these jobs, these 23 orders in queue means he has 23 jobs that are pending for him to do and then get his money. This person says, I will create a clean, minimal logo design. Now, the keyword for this is minimal logo design. That's the keyword, minimal logo design. Now, let's see the description. Let's see his description. Okay, about this game, okay. Okay, this is not a better example to use. Let me try another one. This account was created in this person started selling in Fiverr back as 2016. Okay, that's not a good example to use. Let me use another one. You can see this other person. It says, I will design a business logo design. Now the keyword for this person is business logo design, and this person has 27 orders in queue, 27 jobs to be completed that are yet completed, 27 pending jobs to that are yet completed. Once it's done with these 27 jobs, it's going to get $35 for each, or let's say an average of $60 per each. Multiply 27 by 60. It's going to give you an idea of what this person is going to get after he has finished these jobs. Now that's his keyword. Okay, this person has been selling on Fiverr since 2015. I'm actually looking for a more recent seller, like 2019 or 18, so that I can make me understand what I'm saying better. Okay, this one is still cool. You can see his that's the title of his gig. The right keyword. You must use the right keyword. If you are a logo designer and you are starting up on Fiverr, you want to register as a seller, your title is very important. Your keyword, there must be a keyword on your title. The right keyword. You must use the right keyword. You can't just come and say, I will design a beautiful logo. Nobody's going to patronize you. Nobody's going to buy from you. Now, you have to know the right keywords that people in your niche are using so that you can do the same. You have to check what other sellers in your niche are actually doing so that you can actually make sales like them. You can see this person says, I will design a business logo design, not I will design a beautiful logo design or a creative logo design. Choose the right keywords. Now, this is the keyword, business logo design. This keyword is going to be among his tags. Let's go to his tags, the tags he used. Now, these are his tags, related tags. You can see modern logo, logo design, minimal, professional, business logo. You can see that business logo design on its title is still appearing here, business logo. Then over there, business logo is still showing. Now this is going to make him rank, because Fiverr search spiders will know that is actually trying to rank for business logo. That is what he does. That is what the search spiders is going to know him for, business logo design. Now if you come to his description, I'm sure you can also see the business logo. We are providing high quality logo design services, unmatched quality. What you will receive, unique logo, unique consent, unlimited revisions of submitted logo. Okay, let me just search for it. Okay, it doesn't have that keyword on its description. But guys, if you really want to rank fast, let me show you what to do. Now when you're using your title, make sure you check other people's title in your niche. If you're doing logo design, check what other people's title are. If you're doing website design, check what other people are using as their title on Fiverr. If you're doing voiceovers, just check what they are doing so that you know exactly what to do, so you can start getting serious. Assuming we are gonna do logo design, a gig for logo design. We are selling a gig for logo design, and okay, let me say title. Create a business. Okay, let me use a professional logo design. Now, this is our keyword. Oh, professional. The professional is not correct. Okay, I think it's correct. Now, this is our title. I will create a professional logo design. Now, in my description, I'm just going to make sure that this professional logo design appears control C, control V, appears 5 times or even more. Whatever you're going to be writing about the description of your professional logo design is going to carry professional logo design like 5 times, so that it will be obvious that what you should be known for is professional logo design. Then in my tags, then if I want, when I want to tag my gig, tags, the tags I'm going to use, professional logo is going to be among my tags. Now, to get the other tags, because you're going to use 5 tags, that's the maximum you can use. To get the rest tags, all you need to do is come over to Fiverr. As you were tapping logo design, just watch what is going to come up. What is going to come up? These are what people are searching for. Let's type logo design. Logo design. Now, these are what people are searching for. Okay, you can see I already have professional logo design on one of my tags, as one of my tag. Then I'm going to add logo design as another one. These are what people are searching for. So you have to use all these things, as you have to tag all these things, so that whenever people are searching for any of these, your gig is going to come up. Now, so I'm going to type logo design minimalist. That's one. Professional logo design is one. Logo design is two. Logo design minimalist. Okay. It will be too long. Let me just type minimalist. Minimalist. Then that's three. Then I'm gonna type unique logo. That's one, two. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, it's many one. Yeah, I'm just gonna type logo design business. That's business logo. Now I'm just gonna add business to it. Now, when you do it this way, your gig is gonna rank very, very fast. It's a professional logo design. A graphics designer with over 5 years experience. You know what I'm saying? Just write your description, but make sure you're adding a professional logo design alongside till you're done with what you're describing. That's all for SEO optimization. Now, okay, use the right keyword, add the keyword to your tags and description. You make sure that what you are using as your keyword, your title, the keyword is year in the title, is also year in the description, and it should also be among the tags. Now make your first sale fast. To do that, you can ask your friends to buy your gig. You can ask either five of your friends, one of your friends, whichever way you want to do it. Now promote your gig on forums like Reddit, blogs, Facebook, Quora, LinkedIn. Now you don't just wait for sales to start coming for you before you can start making sales. You can do offline marketing. You can promote your gig in other platforms that people can actually see it and know that you're offering that service. That way you get massive sales. Now my most recommended site to gain traffic from is going to be Quora.com. Now I'm going to leave a link on a video on how to get free traffic. Now I'll encourage you to watch that video so that you know exactly how to get massive traffic to your Fiverr gig so that you can actually start making sales. All right, that'll be all for this video. I'll see you guys in the next video.